the Republican Party searches for meaning in the political minority, one of the men who put them in the political minority, Dick Cheney, does not want his records out of his clutches, especially if they were to go to the George W. Bush Presidential Library in Dallas anytime soon. The former vice president says he is working on his memoirs in Washington, D.C., and he needs his records to stay at the National Archives so he can have access to them, along with all his vice presidential artifacts. This means that the space set aside for Vice President Cheney's official and personal records in the Bush Library will remain empty, a void where information should be. You know, that's how I'll always think of him.